had an idea before, and but when I arrived, I generated a new idea for this wall. So that's what I usually do when I work in the public space. When I come to the environment, I feel the energy, the people, the street, the wall, and then I work something out according to the space. Before I arrived here, I had an idea of had a few ideas actually. One of them was chosen. It's about a polar bear. But after I arrived here, I feel the wall is more suitable for this idea. It's a big bird in the middle, and then the waves come around his wing. So it's kind of like representing the strength and the power break the obstacles. Like, because we have like difficulties, obstacles in our life, but through our strength, we can kind of push it through. Animals is quite dynamic, and the energy is kind of similar than humans, and they are also very smart. I think animals has really sophisticated thinking sometimes, but we don't know because we couldn't communicate. So I try to use the animals as a symbol that represent us also, because we are like family living on this earth. Especially in the city environment, we don't see many animals around. I think it's good to bring them here.